Class 3A, Heritage Hall, in full control against Centennial. Charger, watch the triple option. Nice misdirection. Tevin McDaniel scores. Chargers in blowout mode. And then right before that, hey, the lights went out. It was dark. Didn't stop the Chargers. Callahan, Walker, a long pass, and then Chargers score on the next play. Cruz, Heritage Hall wins 62-14.